The following is from the Agency for Instructional Technology, AIT.